That's my sweet baby. You say you're the daddy, but you can't preach, 'cause you are like a roar. Oh, 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 oh. It's Sunday, but that's okay, 'cause that's my baby. I carried him for 9 months, and you better believe me and my baby, we can make it all now.
Boy, I feel so stupid.
Yeah, you should.
I should? Well, you want to know something? Maybe I shouldn't feel so stupid, because here I am telling you how sorry I am for putting you through all of this, and you just keep shooting me down. I've realized I made a mistake. You know, I have a friend. He has a daughter, 2 years old, and he's a single parent. In fact, the mother just left the both of them, so he's just coping by himself. Then I have another friend who has a 4-month-old son. But the mother won't let him see his own kid because things didn't work out between the both of them. I mean, he's willing to support the baby, and she won't even let him do that.
Well, I don't agree with that. I think she should get as much money as she can.
See, that's what I'm talking about. It's not only all about the money. I mean, a lot of you women don't realize that there is a lot of single fathers out there taking care of their children without the mother. Then there are the fathers that want to take care of their kids, and for some reason, the mother or something just won't let it happen. Then there are those that want a second chance, such as myself. You know, sometimes it takes situations like meeting you like this. It just made me see that I was wrong, and I admit it. So I want us to start all over again.
Us?
That's right, us, together. I still love you, and I know you don't have a fiancé. You're not getting married. Come on. I mean, you just said that because of the bitterness you still feel.
How do you know what I have and what I don't have?
Come on, look, I'm looking at you in your face now. Do you have somebody taking care of you? Fiancé or something?
Well,
see? And you know, you said making it doesn't make it, my child, but you see, I did have something to do in making that baby. Not all of us men are dogs. Not all men are insensitive to the situations of single parenthood carried on by the woman, because men go through it too. It might not be in the majority of single mothers, but it's still shared by some men. I mean, there's two sides to every story. Well, I'm finished talking. Do you have something to say?
Yes, I do. Yes, I do.
Singing, all right? You're making me feel even more guilty. I mean, talking about hurting me and feel the same pain and all that stuff, you know?
Yeah, because if you hurt me again, you're gonna feel this pain.
All right, baby, we're talking about, you know, reconciliation here, so everything's gonna be fine. It's gonna be worked out fine. You know what I mean?
Yeah, well, I hope so, because I swear, if you mess up again.
All right, baby, please. We're back together. Let's. Do you live by yourself, or who you?
No, with? No. I live with my mother, so we'll have to go to my mother's if you want to see our child.
Oh, your mother, huh? Oh, well, how is mom's doing?
My mother's fine.
All right. Well, I'm ready to go.
All right. Well, you know, of course, she might be waiting for you at the door with a frying pan, you know, to slap you upside your head.
Nah, I don't think so. Let's be cool, and it's gonna work out, 'cause I love you. All right.
Yeah, I guess I love you too.
Oh, come on now. Come on now. Here, come on. Let's go. It's going to work out this time, for sure.
Promise?
No, definitely.